I think, you know, we run into problems when a customer wants to take their existing process and fit it into the technology instead of looking at the technology saying, how can it support us in a new and better way? And I think that's where ASCOM comes in, because we have the benefit of experience of seeing how lots of other, you know, facilities and care processes work, and we can take the best practices that we've seen in many other places and help translate them into process improvement and use of technology that supports the clinicians where they are instead of making the clinicians change their behavior to fit the technology.